Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you iCloud sign out option not working or grayed out problem in iPhone. So as you can see right now, I'm in my Apple ID or iCloud account, and here we can see the sign out option is not working and grayed out. If you're also facing this problem and you want to sign out of your Apple ID, let's fix this error. First of all, go ahead and launch your iPhone settings app. Once you are in your iPhone settings app, here just tap on screen time and now tap on content and privacy restrictions. And first of all, disable content and privacy restrictions. Enter here your screen time passcode. Once you successfully disabled this, go back from this page, and now you have to turn off or disable screen time passcode. So tap on change screen time passcode and tap on turn off screen time passcode. To confirm, enter here your screen time passcode, and as you can see, I've successfully removed screen time passcode. Now close your iPhone settings app and relaunch it. Tap on your name and now scroll down, and here we can see my sign out option is now working. Now all you have to need, enter here your Apple ID password and tap on turn off, and you will be able to sign out of your Apple ID. This is how we can fix this problem. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.